gosh, I hope the guys find a parking spot fast. This place is filling up. Uh-oh. What? Ford's here.
I'm gonna go break it off.
What? Right now?
Well, it's better than being alone with him. Besides, now that I made my decision, the sooner I tell Ford, the better.
I guess so.
Hey, you.
I need to talk to you. Let's go.
Where's Langston?
The ladies' room.
Okay, why don't you two jockey for position? I'll go get drinks.
Oh, this night is too weird.
Yeah, you bet.
I hate that Langston's been cheating before, and she was just ready to leave Margo's.
Do you hate that I told you that?
No. I'm glad you said something. And whatever happens, we always have to be honest with each other.
You're right. That's why I have to tell you something else. Langston's not in the ladies' room. She's with Ford. She's telling him that it's over.
All right, what's wrong?
I had a long talk with Star. I told her I wanted to be with Marco, and I said that I was breaking it off with you. I lied.
I can't stand looking at Langston and Marco knowing what Langston did to him. I mean, Marco has no idea.
And he's not going to.
You don't think Marco has a right to know?
What good would that do? It would just make him upset for no reason.
He's been completely snowed by the girl he loves. Sorry, Marco's my best friend.
And Langston's my best friend. And she made a mistake, and now she's doing the right thing. If Marco found out that Langston had been cheating on him, he would be so upset, he might never forgive her. And then where would they be? They might never have a chance to have what we have.
And they never will with this huge lie between them.
Let Marco and Langston deal with this their own way. Please, don't tell Marco.
Hey, Langston's not back yet.
I came this close to breaking up with Marco and telling him I was choosing you.
Langston, why would you do that? I thought we agreed to wait till the end of the semester. You're still in high school. Marco's my student.
No, I know. That's why I couldn't go through with it. That and the fact that I really don't want to hurt Marco. So when Star came home, I told her that I was breaking it off with you. But
you're not.
So we need to keep our relationship even more of a secret than it already is.
Okay. I understand. You did the right thing.
I gotta get back to everyone.
Wait, before you go.
I'm gonna go find Langston.
Hey! Guys, did the band start yet? Is it start?
I hope soon.
Oh. Everything okay?
Everything's fine.